Why?
I don't know. Look at your menu.
It's quite hot, right? Yeah.
It is. I'm just in the lab, but I'm going to do that. What kind of? I won't be
chicken combo with the chicken?
Chicken with what?
What it come with? What the chicken meal is?
Chicken with fried rice?
Yeah.
All right, salad dressing.
Come on, salad dressing.
How about ranch? You want vegetable too? Vegetable?
No. The whatever it come with. You don't want nothing extra.
How about you, man? We got a scallop, it's a steak, scallop lobster?
Yeah. Not steak, I'm sorry. Shrimp, scallop, and lobster. I'm not steak, no steak, I don't eat steak. Shrimp, scallop, and lobster.
No, shrimp, salmon, and lobster.
Shrimp, scallop, and
lobster. Right here, steak, shrimp. Shrimp, salmon, scallop.
No, but I want the scallop, lobster, and scallop, shrimp, and lobster.
Shrimp and scallop, lobster on the side.
No, tell one of them to come here with me. They know what I'm talking about, one of the old guys. Tell them to come here. They don't got it on the menu, but they got it.
Oh, shrimp and scallop, lobster?
Yeah, shrimp, scallop, lobster. It's a combo. If you tell one of them to come here, they'll tell you which one I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Okay.
Salad dressing.
Okay.
Okay, salad dressing.
You want my dressing? You want my dressing?
Ranch. Yeah. You want vegetable too?
No vegetable. No vegetable. I want double rice. I want three rices.
Three.
And extra scallops.
And the spring roll?
Two rice is gonna be hot.
Just fill to the check later.
Okay.
Man, you give me a hard time.
No sauce on my stuff. No sauce.
No sauce?
No sauce.
On the rice?
Uh-uh. He can put it on the rice and all my meat. You know, he put that yum yum and all that on there. We making it.
Oh, yeah, just stick with the chef later.
Yeah, I don't want no sauce on my, because I don't want to make a mistake and do it. And you got to take it back.
What you mean? Like only,
you know how he make my shrimp?
Yeah.
He throw the yum yum and stuff on there.
Only the shrimp?
Yeah, he'll throw all that on there. I don't want to
do only on the shrimp?
Yeah, I don't want no sauce on nothing.
On the shrimp?
No sauce.
On the shrimp?
On the scallop, lobster, none of that.
Salt and pepper only. Salt and pepper only.
Yeah. I'm gonna get ginger.
That was a guy.
I'll tell him.
You say a lot, but
I know. I know. That's how I eat. You know what I'm saying? I know I eat a lot. That's why I ain't got no man, because I eat too much.
Kind of heavy too.
So you eat a lot, yeah, I like to pay a lot too. Jody fam. Hey, Miss Curly. I want everybody to come in here and join me as me and my baby eat.
Hey, y'all. Girl, why you putting me in this camera?
My baby girl. Bye, Laura, y'all. I'm feeding the snake. I'm feeding the snake. My last time feeding the snake.
You're not going up there. Stop telling the people that. You can't, Bill, I'm telling you.
Here, drink my food. I'm gonna wait till my ice melts the water. Hey, Malik. Hey, y'all. What's up, y'all? Come up in here and talk to your girl. Come up in here and talk to your girl. Talk to your girl. What's up, everybody? How y'all doing up in here, honey? You about to sit here and eat good. Shrimp, you got out the lobster. Then I gotta go to work. Make sure y'all go to YouTube. Make sure you go and subscribe for $3.99. So you can see what God has placed in me. Where you can see how God has blessed me. Where you can see that God gave me the gift that you can't buy. Where you can see that God has blessed me and gave me a gift that anybody just can't do. And I'm going to share it with you guys and blog it with you guys privately. I don't want to like say I'm doing stuff in the cloud just to go build, just to go bam. So I'm going to vlog it with you guys. Look at him, he can't keep his eyes off of here. He's looking like, what is he talking about? So, I'm a blogger for y'all. But it's going to be privately on my YouTube for the members only. So you have to subscribe for $3.99 to become a member to get all the perks and everything. But I'm going to let y'all know what's going on. Anybody beefing with me right now is beefing with themselves. Because I'm tired. Can't get no more energy to the devil. It's up. It's up and it's up and it's all the way up. I got a family to feed. I'm not about to sit on this internet talking about folks for clout or none of that. I'm not about to sit on folks for this internet and keep mentioning people's names that's irrelevant. I'm not about to sit on this internet and go viral just to talk about somebody. Because that's not me. That's not the character I am. That's not the content I like to put out. That's not the content that I'd rather put out. So I'm going to stop it right now as God told me. So anybody talking about me, let them talk. Right? I ain't got nothing else to say that. So y'all come out here, so you hear miss, and think I'ma go off with somebody, I'm not. Y'all might as well go waste your view. Cause I'm about to talk about nobody. I'm about to pass back on nobody, none of that. Cause I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed. I'm so thankful. I'm thankful to God for y'all in my life. You know what I'm saying? Excited family. I'm so thankful that God put a lot of y'all in my life to help my spirit stay up. You know? Especially you, Miss Curly. You know you a blessing from God. Miss Curly, you know anything you need? If I got it, you got it. And you, Shorty fam. And Asia and Netta, they all my family. Y'all know if there's anything y'all need, and I got it, y'all got it. Y'all been so good to me. I I got a special announcement. A special announcement that the gift that God has gave me, the opportunity that God has blessed me with, that I never thought, it was always a dream, that I never thought it would come true. This is why you gotta make sure you're doing right by God. I'm gonna release it to y'all on YouTube only. It will not be released on Facebook. Now, if you come to Facebook, one of my YouTube members come here and say, hey, this is what she's doing, da da da, that's fine. I'm cool with that. We could go ahead and spread the news, but I would not broadcast it on Facebook. It will be broadcast on YouTube. Let me clean it for you. My YouTube is Twerking Family. YouTube is Twerking Family. And make sure you go and join the YouTube for $3.99 to get the private live on my new job. Okay? You're gonna wanna get those live. Hey sis, how you doing? I had to take my gloves off, clean the oven. Back in my sky. Hey, you good, baby. What you doing, my love? I love my sister Christ. You know I always love you, Miss Carolyn. Such a blessing to me. Hey, Eddie. So everybody over here rocking with me, make sure y'all rocking with me on the right way. Let's rock positivity. Okay, because we gotta get that other stuff out of us. So, the hole that the enemy built for me, they better jump in. Because I don't think God want me in it. I don't think God want me in that hole, buddy. The hole that they dug for me, I don't think God wants me in that hole.
Thank you.
spot.
Ginger.
strong.
Nah, let me get candy for both. She said my brain, my head. She said my head.
phone anyway. I don't like it. I can't get texts. I'm going to let feel the text anyway. They're like, they just playing on. I forgot that's how you play on.
You're going to have to do it.
extra scallops in there?
Thank you.
little bit. Thank you.
got my co-ass. She was out of my boots. You know?
Real. You heard it.
My daughter.
What is it?
You
love that about me, man. I got one on my tail. What is it? I got one on my tail.
We had that last night.
Yeah, she's gonna talk to me.
Okay,
no, you can get Medicare. You got this or else. Now I'm here. That won't make bad decisions for you.
That was the one right anyway. Take that little more. Let it cook a little more.
Thank you.
like the way Bill's seeing. Put back on his five, and I put five.